Hey guys, this is Hitman Absoultion. You're watching Dr. Anonymous, and we are playing Hitman Absolution. Mission, run for your life. The police is after us, and the only thing we have to do right now is somehow escape this place. This window will be a good option. God. The helicopter is after us. Whoa. God, they're aware that we have headed towards them. So we just have to be very, very much quiet and alert. Three of the policemen. I cannot fight all of these three. Or maybe I have to. Amazing.
Everything clear.
Here is the legend, the man, the myth, the hitman. Escape the library, that's the only thing we have to do right now. We have to escape the library.
Fasano, where's the goddamn light? It's about goddamn time.
Shh, check over there.
I got it.
God, I hope so no one sees me. Shit. I guess this uniform will work for me. I hope so. But I have to be very much quiet. And I have to maintain a good distance from all the policemen, otherwise they will recognize me. I don't know if I can do this or not. Thanks God, I've found the checkpoint. Oh my god, one policeman is looking at me, I guess. The light of this section is also gone out. I guess now I can get away from him. Like this way.
I think
oh my god, it was so close.
Books are the root of all evil. Fucking commies, liberals, you name it. All got their ideas from you. Reader, huh?
Ain't that... you know. Now, hold on, wait a minute.
Just have to escape the library without letting them recognize me, otherwise the consequences won't be that much good for us. Thanks God, I've made this far.
No sign of suspect. Oh, this is ridiculous. Look, this place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that.
So I guess I've just meant to skip the library here. Helicopters after us. Amazing scene. Oh my god, this seems to be a... Yeah, I knew there must be some way to get out of this place. Let's see how far we can make it to this. Not that much far, but it's still... I guess that helped. Oh, I did pick up my folding knife. Shit. Should have picked my
folding knife. Who the hell is this
knife guy?
He's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire. What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know my cousin Anthony. He's combat soldiers with the.
I guess I have to do the point shooting now.
PTSD.
Oh my god. That was literally too close. So guys, for this part, this is it. I'll make the next part of this mission very soon. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, then I guess you have to like this video. You have to subscribe my channel, because I know that you don't want to miss my any further videos. Thank you guys, signing off.